Just one little additional clarification, because all of us are very, very sensitive about our names being taken up. Even if exact quotes are produced, we are very worried about the names being taken. So am I. I was called. That remark is expunged now, I understand. But I was called. Jyoti. I'm sorry, unparliamentary it might be. It was. I've heard in the millie on that day. Raksha Mantri Nirmala Sitaraman, Jhoot Bol Rahi Hai. Later on it was expunged. Later on it was expunged. Now, Raksha Mantri is Jhoot Bol Rahi Hai. Pradhan Mantri Chor Hai. Ye bhi is parliament mein bola gaya. Pradhan Mantri Jhoote Hai. Ye bhi idhar bola gaya, madam. So, if some people have thin skin and they get very sensitive about their names being taken, even I'm sensitive, madam. I don't have a khandan to boast of. I come from ordinary background. I come from ordinary background. I come from a middle class family. I come with my honor intact. Pradhan Mantri ji comes from a very low, poor economic background family. He has come up the hard way. His name is untarnished today. He is not corrupt. And he has led a clean government. You call them chor? You call them jhoote? And you expect us to sit quiet? And today, because I've quoted conversations from his press conference and his statement in the parliament, my name was taken, so I should be given an opportunity. Even I have my honor intact, madam. Prime Minister has his honor intact, madam. We all want to be respected, madam. We don't have nobody. I'm sorry, madam. I'm sorry, madam. I will have to say this. Just because we have Khandan name next to us, it doesn't give any right to anybody to call the Prime Minister a chor. It doesn't give any right to anybody actually to call them jhoote. You did that. And when I stood up to defend myself, your entire party drowned me down that day on the vote of confidence day. Your entire party stood up and drowned me. You didn't ask them to keep quiet that day. Today, when you want clarification, you're asking my respected members to say, listen, allow me to speak. Did you allow the Prime Minister or me to speak that day? You shouted me down. You called me jhoote. You called me asatya. You said all that. I can't defend myself. Madam, another thing, madam, here. It doesn't, it's not the prerogative of only khandans to protect themselves, madam. We all come from normal backgrounds, fight our way through the system to be where we are. We have our honor intact. It's not anybody's business to throw us like that. I'm sorry. There was no reprieve. There was no attempt by the Congress leadership to stop the members from calling us like that, from throwing paper aeroplanes at us, from sitting and laughing and heckling at us, from hugging the Prime Minister and going winking there. Did anyone stop them? Hug the Prime Minister and then go wink there? Is this not insulting? Is this not insulting my Prime Minister? Is this not insulting? Ah, yes. When it is your leader, it is wasting time. My honor, the Prime Minister's honor, everything has been insulted in this house. Have you all ever apologized? Have you ever apologized? Having winked your eye after having hugged the Prime Minister, having called the Prime Minister a chor, having called the Prime Minister a thief, have you ever said sorry? I'm sorry, madam. This is not the way. It doesn't give anybody the right. Nobody has the right to call others like that. I may come from a very ordinary background. Prime Minister may come from an ordinary background. Who gives them the right to call us like that? Who gives them the right to call us? I'm sorry, madam.